terminology.
Habari ya mjana.
Nzuri mheshimiwa.
Tumekuwa kwa mtandao ni kitu inasumbua sana. Ikikataa inakataa. Sasa ndio tumechelewa kidogo, lakini tufanye ile ambayo tunaweza. Nafikiri mnaweza kufikiria.
Yes, your lordship, I do appear for the state in the matter.
Yes.
Mrs. Mwangi is present, holding brief for Madam Mkie for Aifoa.
Madam?
Mkie, or Nzui, as she's commonly referred to as Nzui.
I'm present, my lord.
Madam Mwangi?
Yes.
Holding for
for Madam Nzui. N Z W I Nzui for Aifoa, correct. Mr. Walubengo. Walubengo is present and appears for the family of the victim. Correct. Mr. Okwach.
Okwach with T.
With T. C H. Okwach.
Yes.
Without a T.
Without a T.
For Imru.
For Imru.
For the first accused, there was Mr. Muripi. And there was also Mr.
Ogamba.
But I've seen my learned colleague, Mr. Omari Danson, is present. Maybe he can address you on the issue of representation for these persons.
Morning,
my love.
Hello, may we be placed on the record? Mr. Omayo Shaga.
Shaga?
Mr. Omayo Aranga.
Sorry. Aranga, yeah.
I'm present, Your
Lordship. On the first accused person.
Okay.
Mr. Omayo Aranga. Together with Mr. Shaga Wamburi. Mr. Shagra, one boy. Mr. Ambo is not present. Mr. Aranga, one boy. For the first. My lord, for the second accused person, my name is Dunstan Omar. For the second accused person.
You're also appearing for the second, for the first accused?
No.
Okay.
Shadra Pamui and Aran.
For second accused.
I will be joined by another counsel called Mrs. Anita Masaki.
Anita Masaki.
Masaki.
M-A-S-A-K-A.
K-I. Masaki. For the third accused person, Miss Martina Swinger.
Miss
Martina Swinger.
Martina is M-A?
M-A-R-T-I.
R.
M-A-R-T-I-N-A.
Martina?
Swinger.
Swinger.
S-W-I-G-A.
For the?
For the third accused person. She will be acting together with Cynthia Odongo.
And these accused persons were brought to this honorable court. The state side state, a serious state, that is what is provided for under section 387 of the Criminal Procedure Code.
Before you go there,
yes, madam.
So you intend to file a formal application or what?
We actually lodged an application, and that was primarily as being admitted as counsel for the two accused persons.
As the first and the fifth?
Yes. As well as there were issues about mapping, because we were previous and not on record, so there were issues with the IT. Of mapping and having us formally on the e-filing portal, the lodging.
Kwa hivyo, kwa sababu tunatumia mtandao huu kuweza kuelekeza ombi lako mahakamani. Ndio unasema mama.
My lord, that is partly why that is not before the honorable court. And besides that, my lord, we actually received instructions today to come on record, which is also another yesterday in the evening. The fact that we banned the union employee to have that application ready. Even before end of close of business today, the decision will be properly on record.
Or you have filing?
We are regularizing the filing, my lord. By close of business today, I'm certain we can have filed, and if the court so permits and directs that we serve, we will be glad to do that before final court of business today, my lord. Yes,
my lord.
Ombi langu ni kwamba mheshimiwa, wewe unatakiwa kabla